also played an exhibition match in Kooyong here in Melbourne, the old setting for the Australian Open, and the, before that the Australian Championships. His powers of recovery are amazing.
Well, there's actually a semblance of a smile on the Djokovic face. I mean, as early as this, and one's got to compliment Istomin. I said he must have felt reasonably confident electing to serve, and he's certainly hitting the ball particularly well, bringing the very best out of Djokovic so early on.